Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. All right, man, I'll go on to say this, even though I have my opinion about him outside of wrestling. Well, then again, it's wrestling related. But anyway, wrestling legend Ric Flair recently did an interview. Basically, he's threatening legal action over the WWE, over the term "the man." He said he trademarked it. In case you guys don't know, Ric Flair was known for one of the, it is one of the greatest quotes in history. Got to give him credit. It's true to heart, where he say to beat a man, you got to beat the man. And he's also known for that, woo, you know. But anyway, nevertheless, it's some kind of issue with the WWE using that term with wrestlers and all that type of shit. I haven't watched the WWE in years, so I'm a little off about what's been recently going on with the WWE. But Ric Flair says that he's on the verge of taking them to court, and he's very irritated by them taking that phrase from him and using it. Now, we all know Vince McMahon, shady history with just a lot of issues. No need to go through, you know, over them. You know, I can make dozens of videos about Vince McMahon and some of his policies in the history of the WWE that was formerly known as the WWF. But nevertheless, Ric Flair talked about it, you know, with TMZ. And then he was talking about that his daughter is in the WWE, which I forgot about that. But nevertheless, Ric Flair says he's on the verge of taking the WWE to court over that term, the man. Anyway, this your boy Town Biz. Let me know what you think. I'm out.